In College Dilemma, our school values are represented by the acronym RISE. RISE stands for Respect, Internationalism, School Spirit and Excellence.
Respect is when you respect your elders and whoever is younger than you.
Respect your teacher, respect your parents, and respect play buddies.
Be kind. We want to share.
Je pense que le respect doit être mutuel.
Very important that we respect the environment.
Respecting other people for their cultures, where they come from.
En étudiant à cette école, on se fait des amis de partout dans le monde.
I have friends from Greece, Mexico, Turkey, China, from all different continents.
Having many cultures and being open to everybody's customs and beliefs and traditions.
It doesn't matter where you're from, everyone's accepted here.
I have friends from all the countries in the world.
S is for school spirit.
Spirit is working together and helping each other
work together.
If you don't know how to do something, you can ask others.
Quand tous les professeurs ensemble et tout le staff décident de faire une vidéo commune pour accueillir à nouveau les élèves à l'école.
When you're in a football game, basketball game, and you help your teammates if they fall down.
So team spirit is to help each other when others are injured.
Yay! Yeah.
It helps us learn together and everyone just achieves more.
Chose que vous avez mis beaucoup d'efforts et vous avez essayé de votre mieux.
Excellence is students creating high quality projects that they can share.
I believe that excellence should be doing favors and kind things for other people.
Knowing what you want to do and having the drive to achieve it.
Doing your best.
To concentrate and doing your best.
We're committed to educating, empowering, and inspiring our students. Each and every one of us has an important role to play in achieving this goal. RISE is at the heart of who we are.